It's me. Look, look. It's me.
He tried to...
Oh, baby girl. It's okay. It's okay. Joel. It's okay.
Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome
Where
back
you
to
going,
the channel.
Ellie?
I guess we're getting right into this, huh?
I need a gun.
Didn't even get a chance to do a freaking intro, bro. Left off.
Infected. What? The girl. She's infected and she got out.
This is bad, David.
I need you to round up everyone who isn't armed and get them clear out of here. We're gonna find that girl. Kill her.
Oh my god. I'll take the kids to the shelter.
Go.
Oh, fuck.
I'm tired of this shit. Cross the line of time.
I've been saying this for months.
We just yelled at him enough. This girl killed our men. Now she's infected.
Let's clean this mess up, and we can have a town meeting. Put his leadership up to a vote.
I don't remember ever hearing that before. That was... Okay. You know, just slash at him instead of stabbing him. Makes sense. Slash at the guy that's trying to kill us and not stab him.
No, man, I got nothing.
I knew he was gonna want out, so dog.
Bad move.
Dog comes in here, right? And he begs and begs and begs and begs to get into my room, and then
hurt.
He comes in here, and then bro wants to leave.
There's a body over here! Spread out! He's over here! In the store!
Where do you think you're going, huh?
You
think you...
Heard something.
I think it came from over there.
Every great game needs to have a winding snow portion.
Here we go.
This part used to scare me when I was a kid in the game whenever I first played it.
No, you don't. That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right.
Where was the chest?
Hell, you.
Why does this feel a lot harder than the first time I played it?
You know, you keep surprising me. Careful now. You'll have to do better than that. It's a shame you wouldn't come around. Hello, Ellie.
Why wouldn't you just stab him in the back?
Come out, wherever you are.
So I guess that wasn't as hard as what I remember it being.
Just wasn't a good shot.
That made total sense. A bullet through the head is not fatal. I forgot about that. My bad. Should make a YouTube video and test that. Let's shoot a person through the skull and see if it kills me. Again! How? Bro!
Don't lose him!
Oh my god! I don't like this part of the game. I really don't. Like, the story portion of this part is amazing, but the gameplay sucks. It sucks. It's always sucked, and it still sucks.
This is pointless. I can't see a thing.
Right there. Watch my back.
Now where am I getting shot from? I guess humans can just take point-blank shotgun shots, too. Yes, load one shell, Joe. One shot. I'll speak it.
Where the hell is Ellie's stuff here?
Oh my god.
Oh Christ.
Yes, walk very
slow. I gotta find her.
Yeah. We're gonna find her, Joel, don't worry.
Holy shit. Ellie.
Go, believe it, go.
I knew you had a heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it.
This part is actually really good. I'm not gonna lie. I know I was getting irritated earlier, but this part is
amazing. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo.
Amazing game.
You feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my sex string. You know, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh? Ellie, I'm talking to you.
Huh? Oh. Yeah, sure, that sounds great.
No. Sad.
God.
Looks like they went suicide pact. Oh, those are the kids. They shot the kids. Oh my god. That's sad.
I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Go on, tell me about it.
So, I'm on this big plane full of people, and everyone is screaming and yelling because the plane's going down. So I walk to the cockpit. Open the door, there's no pilot. I try to use the controls, but I obviously have no clue how to fly a plane. And right before we crash, I wake up. I've never been on a plane. Isn't that weird?
Well, you know, dreams are weird.
Dreams are indeed real. Nah, I'm just...
Look at that.
They're real.
Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone. There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo. Maybe we cut through here, huh?
What are we running on? How long has it been? 20 minutes.
Well, we could use that ladder.
Here we go. Ellie. Ellie.
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right.
What is it? Ellie! Ellie!
You gotta see this.
What is it? What the hell is...
Don't give up, Betty.
Are you kidding me?
Slow down, kiddo.
Come on.
So sweet, man.
Hurry up. Come on, come on, come on.
I think this is the first time in the game that the music is, like, uplifting.
Oh, man. Wow. Look at those things.
This right here is the screen. Oh.
So, is everything you were hoping for?
It's got its ups and downs, but you can't deny the view, though.
This was my screensaver on my laptop back in the day. I'm actually gonna take a screenshot. An updated screenshot. Great spot to end this episode too, because we only got one more. Next episode we'll end it. So thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, comment. And yeah. I'm loving this game so far. I mean, I loved it either way, but it was worth it. It was really worth it. Alright, guys. Take it easy. And I'm just gonna let it just be here, sit here for like a minute or two on mute, and just be super ambient, and just enjoy the view.